one of the reasons I wanted to travel and come to the East particularly was to not be carrying around all of those habits and all those things I was comfortable with. I wanted to be put in a place where I had to adjust. I like to incorporate sounds or ideas that move me. And so a lot of the music that I listen to and a lot of the music that's interesting is stuff that I'm not familiar with. No sound is a very important frame to the sound, and it's open to what's going to happen in that silent period. I mean, it has infinite potential. What's going to be the next note?